It's making a research vid of the chemtrails, which is not really chemtrails, it's heavy metal aerosols, showing that the imagery is already there as soon as they lay the trails out. Nanocarbon are all around us, creating the imagery. That's what you call a chemtrail, huh? It's funny. Some more coming out. Yep, over there, good. There we go. I can't zoom in that good. I'd have to get the telescope. Can't go in that far. Big one. Oh, a bunch of fucking idiots, man.
Thank you.